I have a friend from Ukraine who's going to...